Hi, I'm Mary Mayor Bago, 28 years old, turning 27 this coming May. And I have a live-in partner. We have three kids. I have 7 years old boy, 2 years old boy, and 1 year old, 9 year old girl.
Please tell me about your working experience.
My working experience, I work as a house helper for almost 2 years, and I take care of a baby girl, 3 year old, and I also clean the house, do the laundry and cooking here in the Philippines.
If you get hired, who will take care of your kids?
If I get hired, my live-in partner will take care of my kids, and with the help of his mother and two sisters.
What time you usually sleep at home?
At home, I usually sleep at 10 p.m. But if my kids is not sleeping at that time, I will lay them beside them and assure that they sleep.
Are you the one who does the cooking and marketing at home?
Yes.
How do you describe yourself as a mother?
As a mother, I'm a very loving mother. I always ensure that my children is safe. I always ensure that they eat healthy food.
If a newborn baby cries, how will you handle it?
If a baby cries, I check her temperature, after I check her diaper, and after I feed her or him.
If Hong Kong kids are out of control, how do you control your temper?
I can control my temper by doing the inhale exhale. That's what I do in our home, and I will talk to the child.
How do you manage your employer kids before?
My employer kids before is very nice. I can handle her easily because she's so behaved, and I take her to bath and I give him healthy food.
How do you describe your previous madam or employee?
My previous madam is very nice. She treats me as her sister, and she gives me sometimes clothes, and I'm thankful for her.
How many workers or helpers does your previous job have?
Only one.
Can you sing a nursery rhyme?
Yes, ma'am. Itsy bitsy spider went out the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went out the spout again.
Are your teeth natural or false teeth?
Natural.
Any message to your future employer?
To my future employer, please, mom and sir, choose me. I'm very honest and trustworthy person. I always put sincerity to all my work. I promise if you have children, I will treat them as my own, and I will love them. Thank you. God bless.